Hello students, today I am going to teach you about affirmative sentence. Do you know meaning of affirmative? Affirmative means there is no any negative words. See, there are some rules. First rule is remove negative words. कौन से negative word है? No, not, does not, did not, never. All are negative words. First we remove from that sentence. Another rule, add opposite words in that sentence. इसका मतलब क्या? आपको इस sentence में opposite word add करना है. Now see examples. First, this is not possible. See student, here not is present. Not means negative word. According to first rule, we first remove this word. And according to second rule, use opposite word. What is the opposite word of possible? That is impossible. So this is impossible. Now see another example. Everyone did not look happy. Don't make any grammatical mistake. Here did not is present. Did not है, इसका मतलब जब हम answer लिखेंगे तब look का क्या हुआ? इडी looked, क्योंकि ये past tense है. अगर यहाँ पे do not या does not होता, do not तो होगा ही नहीं. Everyone है ना, इसलिए यहाँ पे does not हो सकता था. तो अगर does not होता तो आपको यहाँ लुक से लिखना पड़ता. नो प्रॉब्लम, यहाँ डिड नॉट है. सो आंसर इज एवरीवन लुक्ड सैड. दैट्स ऑल, हो गया अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस. वेरी इजी.
इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डोंट फॉरगेट लाइक्स एंड सब्सक्राइब.